Good morning, all of you. Today I am going to speak about Anagarika Dharmapala. Anagarika Dharmapala is best known as a person who did much for the development of Buddhism and the cultural renaissance of Sri Lanka. He was a Buddhist hero. He was born on September 17, on 1864. His name was Don David Hewavitarana. His father was Don Karolis Hewavitarana. His mother was Mallika Hewavitarana. His village was Hittetiya Mathara. He was educated at a Catholic school, but he liked to learn Sinhala, Pali and Buddhism. In 1894, he changed his name and he was known as Anagarika Dharmapala. He was the founder of Sinhala Baudhya newspaper. He passed away on July 29th in 1933.